The John Stiegelmeier era begins for South Dakota State football.
This is a special day. It's a special season, and I think quite often we ask each other, or ask loved ones, what would you like for Christmas? And I guess this is the best Christmas present I could ask for. So,
Stiegelmeier becomes the 20th head football coach at South Dakota State, succeeding Mike Daly, who retired at the end of his sixth season as the Jacks head coach. After spending 4 years as Daly's defensive coordinator, Stiegelmeier feels he served under one of the best.
I would consider Mike Daly my mentor in coaching. I'd be making a major mistake if I didn't use a lot of his philosophies and ways of running a program. So it's a major effect. We're going to do things with class and character, and that's the way South Dakota State does it.
This is Stiegelmeier's first head coaching position at the college level, and one of his first duties as head coach will be to hit the recruiting trail, which he'll begin soon after a short holiday break with his family. In Brookings, John Wilson, KELOLAND Sports.